What's up, guys? Shay. Today we'll be checking out Dead Rising 4 E3 announcement trailer. Honestly, I don't think I've ever played this game, but I've seen YouTubers play it online, on YouTube, on Twitch, you know what I mean? So, in saying that, I don't have much perspective on this game, but I am still intrigued to see this trailer because I know what type of game it's going to be. I don't know if there's going to be many improvements. Let's just check this trailer out and we'll take it from there. Let's check it out. Naked. Fucking naked. The fuck? I'll give you a follow, Jay. Follow me back, Jay. That's beautiful. Holy shit. Fucking candy cane. Oh, this looks like so much fun, man. It looks clean too, Jay. What the fuck? What the fuck? Poo. This gangster.
Xbox One S starting at $299.
That's bloody cheap, Jay. I'm still thinking about making that crossover. I don't even really care about the gameplay to be. Well, no, I do care about the gameplay. I don't care if it's not, as realistic as a survival game. Because that looks like a lot of fun. Fucking candy canes. Fucking selfies. I get to tweet that shit, Jay. Obviously not really, but oh, we never know. I've never played this shit. I swear to God. Never had the chance to play it. There's this period of time I used to always play, I used to live on games. And in a couple of years it just stopped. It's just this. I've mentioned this before. Now it's all this. Reacting back into music, back into gaming. It's like I found myself. Found Jesus. That trailer was cha-poy. If you don't know what that means very good. Cha-poy. Anyway, see you in the next video. Let me know how you guys feel about that. Because I feel bloody good after watching that. And how did you like the previous games? What was your favorite one? Let me know. Because I feel like I need to go back and actually play some of them and catch up. And saying that probably won't happen. I'll probably just get this Xbox, get this game, take some selfies, la-di-da, and I'll see you later. Gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know. I gotta hold down the city. Gotta let you know where I come from. I gotta hold down the city.